This is Mitchell from GameFront here with a video walkthrough for Motorstorm Apocalypse for the PlayStation 3. In these videos, I will try to provide some tips and strategies and point out some of the parts of each race that are sure to slow you down the first time through. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. This course tries to throw you off by putting you underground for a large part of the race, with less visibility than you might have been used to up to this point. Smart usage of your boost will save you here, especially towards the end, where you'll be thrown into a pipe that leads out to a long straightaway, with streams of water for you to use to cool down your engine.